It's common for shows to cast actors in their 20s and sometimes even 30s to play teenagers. And Netflix's latest teen drama series Outer Banks is no exception. The show centers on a group of teenagers who take upon themselves to find the buried treasure hidden somewhere in their quaint beach town in North Carolina. The cast is played by actors who are actually in their 20s. Here are the real ages of the cast of Outer Banks and some more info on them. Before we get on with the video, we want you to know that we make new videos every day. So make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Chase Stokes plays the ringleader John B, who is 16 in the show. The actor is actually 27 in real life and has been acting professionally since 2014. Stokes previously appeared in an episode of the first season of Stranger Things. He is set to star in the upcoming TNT thriller drama series Tell Me Your Secrets. Madeline Klein plays 16-year-old Sarah Cameron. She turned 22 last year on December 21st. She has made appearances in Stranger Things and The Originals. Jonathan Davis, who plays Pope, is 21. When he was 17, he moved to LA from Texas and has been acting professionally since then. He has made an appearance in the NBC series Revolution and the indie film Age of Summer. Rudy Pankow, who plays JJ, and Madison Bailey, who plays Kiara, are also both 21 in real life. Both Rudy and Madison have prior experience with working in television. Rudy appeared in the Netflix series The Politician, and Madison had a recurring role in the CW superhero series Black Lightning. Austin North, who plays Topper, turns 24 this year. He is best known for his role as Logan Watson in the Disney Channel original sitcom I Didn't Do It. Drew Starkey plays 19-year-old Rafe on the show, but he is actually 26. You may already know him from movies like Love, Simon and The Hate U Give. Stay tuned for more updates on the cast of Outer Banks.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.